my goodness, what a play. Michael Jordan took it down.
What's up, everybody? I'll be cleaning my daughter's Nike Tailwind 8s today with the Rejuvenator sneaker laundry system. First, we're going to be starting off with the Advanced Sneaker Solution, cleaning them with that. Then we're going to put them in the bags and throw them in the machine. See the dirt on them? Alright, let's get to it. Alright, here we go. First, we're going to start off with the suede brush on top. Let the brush do the work for you, building up a lather. You may have to add more solution to it. I know people ask, why don't I do this with my shoes? I've done it, but my shoes typically don't get this dirty to have to use this system. But you know how kids are with their shoes. They get quite dirty sometimes. Now I take the harder bristle brush to do the midsole of the shoe. Definitely don't want to get any of the fly knit and rip that material. Just want to get as much of the dirt off as possible. And then let the laundry system do the rest. I'm not going to worry about the outsole. You see the outsole. I'm not going to worry too much of that, but there is a lot of dirt around the toe box area. So I'm going to hit that again. And also in the heel area of the shoe. All right, that's the left, and the right is pretty similar. You can see the dirt areas on this shoe. So we're gonna do the same process with this, and then get ready to throw them in the washing machine. Extra on the toe and on the heel. And the medium bristle. I am going to touch up some of the outsole just to see if I can loosen some of that up to come on during the wash. So I am going to go ahead and do that. Put a little bit more lather on there on both of them and get ready to throw them in the machine. One in each bag. I like to tie a little knot in it just to make sure it stays. Here is the other man, to help me. Right. Here we go. We're going to start the laundry system. Take the shoes. We're going to go ahead and put them in. Close the door. And we're going to measure out. The soap, pour it in. We're gonna go ahead and start it. Takes 36 minutes, and after that, we'll be back to show you the results.
They're done, so we're gonna bring them out.
Left shoe. You want to leave the shoe trees in until they dry completely, so they'll dry back to their original form. You can see the difference from the beginning and now. Then I'll come back and show you once they completely dry. All clean. Ready for my daughter to rock again. Make sure you check out the beginning of the video again just to see how clean they came using the Rejuvenator Advanced Sneaker Laundry Detergent System. Use promo code JUMPMANBOSTIC. Save you 10% off of your order at www.rejuvenator.com. I'll check you out on the next video.